Rockstar Life Simulator. I'm already living the Rockstar life. Yeah. But only if we can get to level 5. So I can get all them bitches with my golden kappa. Game capture. Integrate. Huh? I don't trust it. Do I trust integrate? Let me check. What is it you can do? Doesn't say YOLO. We YOLO. Hey, Rush VW to 5 gifted, thank you very much. Golden Kappa train success. Tanzu, Jane, X-Player with 3 bits, thank you boys. Alright, here we go. Are we It looks a bit like rain out, right? Skin tone. Saturation, brightness. Wait, I didn't integrate my. I didn't do the Twitch integrate now. But can you do it later, or should I Alt F4? And let's just Alt F. Don't it's unsafe. Check forums. Bro, you're making me check forums, I would ban you. Alright, you wanna retract your statement? I wasn't saying it was unsafe, alright. I was saying that is it obnoxious shit? You are retracting it. Okay. Good choice. I am gonna Alt F4, however, so I don't have to redo the character creation after I second these nuts. Created by Hobo Games. Alright. Warning, a web page will be opening a browser. They suggest you place the webcam over here. Then I shall place it over here. Connected. Alright, I don't actually know what you can do, chat. But time will tell, I suppose. Time will tell. Okay. Yeah, I don't see any changes. What? I can't even make him ugly, man. Or can I? You decide. Epicrap battles of history. I see no fucking difference. It's fine. Size. Curve. Depth. Upturn. Okay. Mouth. Height. Depth. Lipstick. All right. Okay. Very nice. Huh? What do you think about his hair color? Why is it so dark? There we go. Hairstyle, facial hair, alright, no, you can only do the color, same color, that's unfortunate. Okay. Well, then that, alright, and then we have some fucking eyebrow customization. Okay, very good. Eyebrow shape. Okay, alright. Are we good? We look pretty good, right? Yeah, we look pretty good. Makeup. The makeup? Why is it not zooming in anymore? Makeup where? Makeup strength, wrinkles. Okay. Rock on! Life of alcohol and coke. Does to a motherfucker. Alright. Clothes. There aren't any clothes. Well, upper body. Okay. Alright, footwear. That's what I call style. Customize your band. Skulls and roses. I'm not uploading shit, man. You came to the wrong channel, bitch. You came to the wrong motherfucking channel. You're banned. Rock on! Just perma. It is already a band. All right. Alright, let's see here. You can change your clothes by selecting them from your wardrobe at any times. Charisma 1. Choose the guitar you want to take to the concert from the guitar stand. Okay. We only have one. Fender. Some shit. How do I fucking... pay it. I can't pay it. Yes, I picked it. Oh, here we go. Got some... can't interact. How the fuck do I... leave your room and go to the bathroom. Okay. Press and hold P key to urinate. Monitor your seven total. There's a penalty for urinating in public places. Oh my god. Piss strat. Hold the tab key and set your phone. Open progression. Phone. Progression. You can view the information about yourself and your relationship in the left section.
As your popularity stat increases, you can form in larger venues.
In this area, you can see the assets you own. Press any key to continue. Houses, vehicles, and guitars. Band. In this area, you can see the featured members of your band. Alright. So I'm a street musician now. Music notebook. Write a new song. Okay. Write a song. Inspiration. Wow. Enter song title. Wow. Requirement 5 stars. Okay, so we cannot do that right now. Send a text to your friend Ricky to perform together. How do you message? Messenger Ricky. Let's give a concert. Let's give a concert. Choose a place. Street. I can't wait. It's concert time. You can find the location on the map. Very good. Thanks, Ricky. Games. Coming soon. Alright. Buy food from the vendor. You can check your hunger level from the top left of your screen. Caution, crime scene. This house has been identified as the site of a serious crime and has been sealed off. Legal procedures are currently underway. Please refrain from entering this area and comply with the police instructions as long as the investigation is ongoing. This area is up to everyone. Thank you for understanding. Correction. What do you think about that? Your attempts to play the guitar is nice, but it feels like you might have hidden talents elsewhere. Thanks, Noah. What do you think, Amelia? I can tell you put in a lot of hard work and dedication. Your love for music shines through. I'm sure you'll be very successful. Thank you. But what happened here? I'm curious now. Serious crime, they said. We'll find out soon enough. Is she okay? 1000 bits from Jukes94. It says, you should check out Dungeon Survivors. Just released on Steam a few days ago. Been having a blast with Cope. Dungeon Survivors. Never heard of. Surely not a dev donor, right? All you do is make a noise all day, nothing else. I pray for you. I knew your grandmother shakes her love for you, but can you really make money with music? I mean, you can make money playing video games. What the hell is going on here? Get a room. With a roof. Don't think I won't steal your girl. Invisible wall, huh? Alright, we gotta buy some food here. $2, very nice. Let's buy one more. Launch the U-Car app on your car to summon your car from the app. Summon my car. U-Car. Sparrow. Ellie Giggles saved my life. What the fuck? Thermal rust. Get in your car. Wait, it's coming here? I'm confused. Is it coming to me? Oh, it's here. Find Ricky. Nitro, handbrake. Mm, 600 meters. Complete your skills with the most famous guitarists. Oh shit. Very nice. Alright. Ah. One day I will have one of these soy boy cars. Mark my words, but first it's time for my concert.
Hello.
Oh. All right. Hold. Yes, I understand. Your viewers can applaud you by sending a 1 to the chat. Your viewers can boo you by sending a 0 to the chat. If the number of applause is higher, you will earn bonus money. If it is lower, you will lose money. If you earn bits while playing the song, they will be added directly to the money you earn. Oh shit, alright. How about some bits? Suck a dick for a bit? Alright, here we go. Pressing the key to start. A, D. No time. Hey, I'm getting a crowd. X40. Oh, fuck. Perfect! Miss Notes 3. Popularity plus 3. Plus 0. Huh? Number of songs you can play with Ricky. 1 out of 3. I only have one saw. What do you mean? We only have one saw. Open the camera application for photo, take a photo. Right, I'm gonna take a photo of this wild crowd. Launch the Pixtagram app on your phone and upload a photo. Shit. Is this a day in the life of normal influencers? 7 followers. Alright, caption. Wild crowd today. Sunglasses emoji. I don't know how to do emojis. Cause I'm old. Alright. First comment from me, buddy. Open jobs app on your phone and select a job you want and complete it. Oops. Oh. Hoping no one saw that. Okay, cargo guitar repair dealer secret. Ooh, so secret. Flyer distribution, cargo guitar repair. I mean, this page is the best. Guitar repair. Seeking a guitar mechanic with a passion for music and manual skills for guitar repair and tuning. Apply now. Transform your music. Get the job. Go to the guitar shop and repair the guitars. Remain. Okay. See you later, Ricky. Oh, jeez. Where does it actually go to the guitar shop? What guitar shop? Over there. Didn't take a selfie. I didn't know how to turn the camera. Let me take a selfie. What is this? Gift shop. Ooh. Okay. Guitar shop. That's it. That's it. There you go. That's it. I am here for. We're not here for a job. Where's it? Where's it? Where's the bathroom? I'm about to. It was like that when I came in. So is this the guitar table repaired? All right, here we go. Clear. We gotta wipe this bitch. And then we gotta tune it. It can actually snap like in real life. Wait. Wait, are they snapping? They're not snapping, they're just like, they're done. But this can actually happen when you tune the guitars. Is this not? Oh, I'm replacing them. I'm replacing the strings. I like how the mini games are so similar sounding. What do you want? Repair, it's complete. You can have. I'm not gonna fuck with your color, am I? Okay, I'm fucking with the color. Red. Complete. No, not complete. Sticker. Cap of Pride Crow. Surely he will like the Cap of Pride Crows being a rock star and all, right? All right. Okay, here we go. Not doing the final strumming of a tuned guitar. Very unsatisfactory. Repair. I don't understand. What is it? Huh? I don't understand. What am I doing wrong? Alright. Wait, was that the last guitar? I swear that was the second guitar. Oh. Notification. Bank. Guitar repairs was successfully completed. Your account has been credited with $30. Alright. Nice! Time to go spend it all in one place. The pub. The pub. It's over there. Dethylica. Dethylica. My beer. Approach the bartender and press E key to order a drink. Hello, my lady. Ask out someone you have enough charisma to ask out. Well, probably not the bartender. Did I buy the beer? I did. What do you think, guys? Who can I get here? Adrian, maybe? Not three, maybe Rufus. Hello, Emily. 4%? Yeah, nice try. How am I supposed to increase this then? I don't have anyone. I'm still his girl. Oh shit. So does she only have,
does she have less standards or lower standards, or did she come to my concert? That's your question. Because I have 23% somewhere. I'm not penniless. Oh, but I have to eat. Oh. Get this out of my... Get this out of my face, man. I'm trying to order some food. Lord of the Rings voting time, man. I'll be dead before this fucking shit finishes. Please support your local streamer. Yeah, I'm trying to eat. I can't with this voting thing going on, man. Cole Brouwerbock, I think we gifted Savannah Noon with 5 years. Join the badge, man. No message. Try Revenge, I Empowerment, the Schnip, Kaleo, and Yule 42. Thank you, boys. I'm about to die. Here we go. Fuck. This food is so expensive. Alright, how do you. Etho, what's up? Ask out. You've been rejected, but there are always new opportunities. Skill points, where's the KK? Oh shit, talent trees. This game is so advanced. This is a flirt rate, but hiring two people you want to flirt with. Unlock. Yes. Instead of asking people out directly, try talking to them. This will increase the chance of your day being accepted. Approach the person you want to talk to after talking to them out. Okay. Talk. Beta. Can I not alpha? How can I help you? How can I help you? Well, the question is, how can I help you? Okay, emoji. Oh, but I keep my glass full and the chatter interesting. How is that for start? Wait, what the fuck? Sure thing. What's your poison? A pint of the darkest ale you can find and a splash of good old banter wouldn't hurt. I'm not sure I would like to banter with someone with such great taste. Flattery will get you well another round on me. Cheers to a great taste then. Wow, what is this? Giga AI, man. I thought you were kidding about this thing. Should I like go and get the drink or... I don't understand. I don't know what I we're just talking about getting drinks. But we're not getting any drinks. Five out of eight. Should I just keep talking about getting drinks? And to great company. Now aren't you charming? To great company and questionable decisions that make the best stories.
they do. And I know a good bedtime story. Wait, 3 out of 8? Am I losing? Wait, did it start 8 by 8? It turns 3 left. I don't actually know a good bedtime story. She called my bluff. The daring adventure to find the Ale of Youth. Legend says she's still searching in happy hour. Oof. Alright, well, we got somewhat. It's where my dreams analyze best, away from the subscription traps. Bro, this is getting too real. Can I talk again? 1 out of 3 daily. I miss talking to you. You're trying to get me into hot water. Well, we tackle something a tad lighter. Not your mom, then. I'm all about diving into the mysteries of dreams. Love a good laugh at the pub and a bit of cheeky banter.
How about you? Well, she really loves the fucking dream banter.
I love dreaming about bantering with people in the pub. Living the dream by dreaming the living, eh? Well, you found your banter buddy right here at the par, at the bar. So, does the drapes match the carpet? Oh, in my dreams, there are wild patterns that don't match at all. Keep the dream analysis interesting. All right. Can you analyze analyze with set, or is it British or English or American English? Z is American. I guess it doesn't matter, maybe she understands either way. Can you spill the dreamy beans and let's see what's brewing in that subconscious of yours. I dreamt I woke up as a woman. Well, darling, maybe your inner self is reminding you to get in touch with your feminine side, or you just really need a wardrobe update. I never interacted with AI before. Is this how they do it? One more question. Only if you are into that. And banter. You gotta get that percentage up somehow. Use the haha, always give a little bit of banter. My word of advice is top notch but debatable. Let's keep the spirits high and the chat amusing. Alright, I think we wasted or lost. I don't know if I can make it. Lost time. Ask her to write a practice book. Chat! You're ruining my chances! Oh no! I clicked the wrong one!
I didn't use up my all my thingies. I banned that nerd. Not even Force and Merge can save you, man. Shit. Oh, fuck, I'm about to... Oh my god! Where's the toilet? She's just been listening to this. Oh, maybe I'll perform here. That will make her steamy. Alright, wow, it's great to see you again. Thanks. I got a percent. How's the world treating you? How is the world treating me? Very nice. It sure helps having good looks and Mensa certified IQ. Ah, blessed with brains and beauty. Must be tough deciding whether to solve equations or grace magazine covers. True that. You would... True that. You would know. Wouldn't you? Oh, I'm just over here trying to decode dreams, not nearly as glamorous. Your talents are a tough act to follow. So, why are you so into dreams? Dreams are like the ultimate reality TV, aren't they? Unscripted, unpredictable, and starring everyone you know, including you. What's your favorite kind of dream? Definitely the flying ones. It's the ultimate no traffic, no problem scenario, don't you think? Yeah. I'm an environmentalist. I despise? I don't know how to spell it. Is it C-E? Despise, yeah. I despise cars. I don't even have a license. Despise. How the fuck do you... Oh, it was S. Man, I cannot keep track of all these words. You never type anymore. Ah, the notable path of foot and bike. Mother's Earth thanking you, and your calves must be like super psychics by now. So they say... Your... legs are something else, though. Cheers for the compliment. Must be all that dream chasing keeps one on their toes, literally. Alright.
Well, I'm out of lines. But it would be a dream come true to take you out someday. Dreamy proposal, but how about we keep spinning tails at the pub? It's where the best dreams unfold. Blackout, maybe. I have 58%. Alright, welcome back. I miss talking to you. I would too. Haha, I'm glad to hear it. What's new on your end? Well, it's been a while. Nothing much. Quitting sugar? That's sweet. Oh wait, it's not anymore. How's that going for you? Wow. It's going amazing. I feel healthier. And more, just healthier and better looking. What do you think? Better looking, as if that was even possible. You must be dodging sugar cubes like a pro now. Damn, she's going ham. What are you trying to tell me? Yeah, like Neo in that movie. What was it called again? Yeah, you mean the Matrix, dodging bullets and sugar cubes like a real hero. Plus one. Yeah, well, that's it. Did you like the movie? Loved it. I'm all about dodging life's curveballs like Neo. Plus, who doesn't love a good sci-fi mystery? Zoomers. That's for sure. Hate them. Oh, bless them. They're just finding their way with a bit more digital flair than we did. How old are you? Old enough to know better, young enough to still get away with it. How's that for a mystery? I mean, are you above 18 years old at least? Yep, well, past age of consent and responsibility. How about you? You used up all your message rights. Well, I mean, ask out? Oh shit! Wait. Wait, whoa, what just happened? She's going home? Did I not? I thought I was like at least at a date. I need to earn more money. That's how we get the girls. This is pointless. It's all about the money. I had to fucking take a leak. Oh shit, I had to eat. Alright, we can eat one. Ah, come on, why are these votes always happening exactly when I need to eat? I'm about to die, pass out. Selena. What is the reason for this pleasant surprise? I saw your shirt from across the room and I just love the color. It's the hue of my resilience after a long day's work. What do you work as?
Ah.
I juggle words and visuals on YouTube, making a mockery out of daily absurdities. So you are a YouTube influencer? I just say I'm a YouTube score jester. What's your channel name? It's like finding a needle in a haystack, a magical elusive needle. Good luck. That's why I asked. I'm somewhat of an influencer myself. Fellow needle in the haystack, how do we not poke each other's eyes out? Probably because I stream on Twitch. Capital T, it's a name. Ah, Twitch, where everyone's a gamer until the web camera turns on. You are not a fan of people reacting, huh? I love reactions, especially the ones that don't involve excessive screaming at a light bulb change. Oh my god, I'm in. Then I am your man. I barely react. Mostly just watch. Ah, the strong silent type, a rare special in the wild internet, refreshing like an ad-free video. I used up all my shit. You're back again, and I hope you'll entertain me more this time. As long as you don't watch my stream.
Ah.
Don't worry, your secret's safe. Wouldn't want to ruin my reputation. Bro, she didn't get the joke. The joke was that my stream is not entertaining. Try a movie line. So, how long have you been an influencer? YouTuber. Long enough to know better, but not long enough to stop. Life's a video, and I keep hitting replay. How long has your life been playing, if you don't mind me asking? Trying to crack my code, are we? Let's just say I've been around the block more times than I admit on my vlog.
This is a reminder that this guy has a real girlfriend, and that she is also, from what I believe, not dead.
Onina, I saw you shirk from across the room.
That was so hot. Let's make out.
So you have a high body count? Only if we're talking about the number of pints I can handle. What's your score? 6. Oh, rookie numbers, that's cute. Let's get you trained up then, shall we? Ask about Shungite. How much percentage do I get per? I didn't actually pay attention. Ask her. Tell me about Bane! Why does he wear the mask?
Oh, darling, it's because even villains understand the importance of skincare. Never underestimate a good face mask. Have you ever had a good facial? Only kind that leaves you wondering if you've been reborn. Absolute magic, I tell you. Don't want to lose percentage here. On your channel. Nah, dark arts and wizardry are yet to be approved content. Stick to the mundane stuff for now. Oh, I have a notification. Ethel, are you up to something? Oh shit, we're not out. How do I can't type to her? We're still in. Alright, we gotta go home. Oh my god, we can't afford to stay here much longer. Like, this is killing me, these prices. Finger food, they said. Alright, one more. Are you impressed? Alright. Drunk driving? I mean, this is a Rockstar simulator. We're lucky we don't have coke in our fucking blood. Where's my home? Over here. I live in a fucking shit. Was that IKEA? That was IKEA. Alright. We're good. Man, this was a terrible day. I started with more money than I have now. And I did like two jobs. Alright. Okay, I gotta eat, man. $2 food. Oh shit! Wait, what the hell? Why are you here? Just to suffer? Your lover is not happy enough. Oh shit. Welcome back, sweetie. Oh, I didn't know I was in. I thought I got declined. Hey, you think for 8 years, ours and whose? Sadie, I hope she like dogs. All the girls like that. Thank you. This other girl wouldn't stop talking to me at the bar. Maybe she mistook you for a therapist. Good thing I'm here to analyze your dreams instead. No!
the fucking dream lady.
Previous donor, only new hobo Forsen is this cringe. Old Forsen would have already grabbed her ass, call her woman 5 minutes after meeting her, and telling her she has the best blowjob eyes he has ever seen. This beta guy used to be a Chad.
Yeah, but that only works on real women. This SJW AI can't say shit. Or you lose percentage. Good thing I'm here to analyze your dreams instead. Yeah. She asked for a threesome, but I declined. Oh, she must have thought it was Bring Your Dream Analyst Day. Good call. We don't do group sessions. Why is she funnier than you, Chad, huh? Explain that. You're getting outwitted by an AI. Unless... Double? Only if analyzing dreams in stereo counts as double. But let's stick to our exclusive dream team, shall we? Sure. The things I do for you. And they're all deeply appreciated. In dreams and reality, your efforts are my favorite love language. I have a different love language in mind. Oh, do share. Is it perhaps the language of Midnight Snacks or Pillow Fort Engineering? I was more thinking about a dream analyzing session. That shit gets her wet, bro. Look at that, 3%. Journey through the subconscious together. That's my kind of date night. Let's unravel those dreams. I'm out of stuff to talk to. Did you do any shopping today? Not today, love. I was too busy missing you. Maybe we can go together next time. Sure. You just want me to pay, right? Caught me. I was aiming for that buy one, get one free love deal. Oh shit, used up all my messages. Why is this not a real thing? Welcome back, sweetie. Thanks. Only 1%. Oh, it's here for you, love. What's next on our adventure? I was thinking we could move this conversation into another room. Lead the way, Captain. Just remember, the only thing I'm carrying is our conversation. I don't think she's actually gonna follow me. Uh, I bought some mid snacks as well. How about you carry these nuts? Only if you promise they're the key to a nutty adventure we won't forget by morning. I'm going. I'm about to. That might just be what I need. There's a connection issue. It's either on my end or yours. What? Hello? You just said there is a connection issue. Only between our cups and the string. Time to upgrade to mental telepathy. You are not a robot, are you? No, darling, just your Dreamweaver with a penchant for bad jokes and brewing tea. Oh, thank God. I would end myself if you were not real. Don't worry, love, I'm as real as the laugh we share when you walk into a door. Too precious to lose. Shouldn't walk into a door. Well, it's time we walk through the bedroom door. I think. Leading the way to dream analysis, are we? Make sure to navigate around the laundry pile this time. How about you pick up what you do the laundry for a change? Oh, daring move. Perhaps in exchange you'll navigate tonight's dinner adventure. I promise to separate reds from whites. And make love. Unlock passion love skill! What the fuck? I didn't even have it unlocked! Oh my god. Who the fuck is the Hulkster? Alright, open the Melody app on your phone and withdraw your welcome income. I can't open it because Chad has these 2 hour votes. Who the fuck is the Hulkster? You don't even know who the Hulkster is. Fane's Tide, the Smooth Bandit, DS2901, I'm so sorry, Latam Keys, Prong with the 3 years as Forsen, Cyro, the Twitcher is great, welcome back. The guy outside. I can't leave. Someone ready with 2k viewers? I don't know who, but thank you, sir. Alright, Hulkster has grown up. I need to buy this food now. Oh my god. Alright, we gotta go on to our app here. Melodify. Play amount. What? I don't get it. What? Withdraw your welcome income. Ah, $20. Press tab key to select your smartwatch and check your end of day stats. Go to your bed, press the E key to sleep. Okay, charisma 5, love 27, friendship 1. Host before bros, I guess. Alright, nice. Alright, good night. Don't forget to clean up the bathroom. I made a mess. Diarrhea. Yeah, I'm not reading all that. I'm happy for you though. Or sorry that happened. Set alarm. We're a rock star. We don't set alarms. What the fuck is this? Huh? Rockstar simulator. My immersion is broken. Do I look like a fucking wage cuck? At least 10. At least 11. Now you know what it takes to make your dreams come true. Go out and show everyone how to be a rock star. Hello, senorita. There's a decline, but what's the point in talking to them if you cannot make love to them? Alright, let's go. Notification. Oops, that's not it. Get money. Nice. Hulkster, buddy, I totally rocked it at the casino yesterday. You gotta try your luck for sure. Oh shit. Here we go. I don't know about that. I mean, jobs. We don't need jobs. We need. Let's give a concert. Really, I'll wait for you at the venue. You can find a location on the map. What fucking venue? How did I decide the venue last time? I don't remember. GPS. Would you like to participate in the auction? Yes. We're under leveled, alright?
You look so familiar. Didn't we take a class together? I could have sworn we had chemistry. If you were a transformer, you'd be Optimus Prime. If I make a spice joke, will you let me cum the new? Nice shoes, what the fuck?
Spice joke.
Hello.
Oh shit. I'm playing the keyboard, you know. Alright, it's time. Wow. Press any key to start. Hey, watch the car! Look at that crowd! Perfect score! Alright, 98%. Oh my god! Oh my god! Wait, what? What the hell is this? What the fuck does this mean? Miss note, zero. Alright, let's take a pic of the crowd, man. Hang on, don't go anywhere. Camera, oh shit. Pixtagram. Fan girls chillin'. Rock star wife. Alright, still my heart, just so you know. Oh, who the fuck is Lily? Oh shit, who is Lily? Oh shit. I don't know who that is. But we're about to find out. Alright, great job, man. I wish we had more than one song, you know? But we're getting there, man. We're getting there. Eventually. How, though? Okay. Powerful tone, we play 6 songs at the concert, bro. What are you talking about? We're in a venue selection for concert organization. Hmm.
1 second. Pickpockets.
Okay, what do we need here? Wait, how do you get other venues than the street performance? Where did I see that again? Progression here. 20 stars, popularity 9. Not 27.
Lover. Vehicles. Stage. 155, 120 for the bar. Alright, we need to get the 20 for the bar. I think this one is better. How do I pick it? I have no skill points. Do we perform again? I have to take a leak. Okay. Casino? Oh shit. Why did I see that? I do need to eat anyway, right? All right. Got any food here? VIP. Oh shit, I'm allowed. Got any food? Ah shit, they only have beer. Vending machine. $10, chat, come on! You're killing me here! Roulette tables. There's blackjack. Alright. 13, that's not good. That's very bad. That's better. I win. Alright. 14. Not good, not good. Fuck. 15. I love these cards, man. I had to. What is this joke? I guess you stand. Yeah. Hold. Bro, I can't all in, man. I'm not that much of a rock star yet. I gotta go here. Should stand here, annoyingly. Blackjack! Alright, we're getting some money here. 15. I think we have to card us here. I think you're supposed to card here. Add the card. 12. Hold. Alright. Blackjack. Hold. Hold. All right.
Who needs a daytime job? 17. I have the card here, I think. I think so. Definitely card. Fucking shit. Card. I'm dead. I'm very dead. Card. 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 What did I start on? I'm just dead. I'm straight up dead. Card. Hold. Eighteen, hold. Classic. Card. 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 Hold. Fucking shit! Yeah, that's right, bitch. I think you're supposed to hold. Unlucky. Eight, 15. Had to play. All right, hold. Fifteen. It's over. Hold. Hold. All right, we're not making much progress here. Plus minus zero. It's about to come. Coming soon. Coming soon. I don't have blackjack. A slot machine. Bet. Wanna bet? $1. Bet $1. Bet $1. Bet $1. Bet $1. Bet $1. Bet $1. Fuck. Bet $1. Bet $1. Bet $1. Bet $1. Bet $1. And one more. Fuck! One more. And now 69. 69. Yes! Alright. Whew, they think your streamer has committed a crime. Crime of being too handsome. For sure. Oh shit, I need to eat. I'm about to die. Ah shit. I can't enter my car because of these long ass fucking votes and I'm gonna die to starvation. I'm dead. I'm just dead to starvation. Oh, I can't enter it. Uh-oh. Casino does not have food. It had only drinks. I tried. Oh my god. Oh wait, it did have a vending machine for $10. Shit. Well, now we're all already going.
Stop it.
What the fuck? Oh, yes, fuck. You were arrested by the police. Kidding me? Huh? You make me lose $100? I wasn't even... Read XA, Farrell, Troubled BJ. Ah, wrong one. Oh shit. You were saying it gets for inappropriate behavior, you're fine being paid very bad, how do you? Policemen, they're fine pace. Oh shit, this is a real viewer. Free Dixie. I cannot learn. Zoomers, little W. I know that, right? Stay inside and eat. Oh shit, every time. Gossip. Disgraceful. Yesterday, an unknown person made an ugly attack on a police officer on duty. This person who urinated on the police officer was caught and neutralized by the police officer he attacked. Shock to fans from the famous rocker. Famous rock star Laura suddenly kissed his fan who asked for an autograph. Seeing this situation, the fan's lover attacked the rock star. But those who intervened removed Laura from there and ended the incident before he grew. What? Shit, I'm not popular enough. Or I don't have the charm. Hey. I hope it'll be a great chat like last time. Yeah. Last time was a blast. Here's to hoping this chat sets the bar even higher. Cheers. Don't worry, I have very low standards. Perfect. So you won't mind my jokes coming straight from a cereal box then? Are you cereal?
right now. Absolutely. I'm all about that grain humor. Let's hope it doesn't get too corny for you. As long as it's sugar free. No worries, it's all organic jokes here. You gotta keep it sweet without the guilt. Not as sweet as you, though. You make me blush. If I had a penny for every time I heard that, I could finally buy that pony. I'm allergic to horses. Well, in that case, I'll save my pennies for something less sneezy. How about an inflatable unicorn pool float? Sure. Then we could do some pool streams. We'll make waves in the most epic way. Hot tub streams. Oh, that's what they're called. It's tier 3 exclusive content. So, what are your hobbies? I dive into YouTube rabbit holes, experiment with bizarre drink combos at pubs, and pretend I can dance. You've used up all of your message rights. What were you saying? Rambling about my latest YouTube adventure. Ever tried explaining memes to a duck? It's quacktastic. I have not. Have you heard the duck song? It's hilarious. Crying emoji. Oh, the one where it's all about grapes and a lemonade stand. Can't help but waddle along every time. Classic. And that's the one. Ha ha. What is your favorite YouTube video? Picking a favorite is like choosing my favorite pub. Impossible. But anything with cats doing human things, priceless.
Hello, Forsen. I noticed the title says games and shit. Yeah. Below that it says the title of the game, Rockstar Life Simulator. But all I see is Life Simulator without the Rockstar. Please clarify.
The rock comes later. Alright. We're gonna be famous. We have to become Instagram famous first, I guess, or some shit. I'm also allergic to cats. Oh, plot twist, good thing YouTube videos aren't scratch and sniff, eh? What does that mean? I'm not a cat person. Is that what cats do? Scratch and sniffs.
Ask her what she thinks about Dreamy Bull. Like a mythical creature gracing in the fields of memes, captivating yet leaves you wondering if it's real. True. Ask you about Forsen. Well, that would require more. The mythical meme lord. Rumor has it his chat has its own language. Raiders of the Lost Ark got nothing on them. Occasionally, for those of chaos and a crash course in meme culture, it's like visiting another planet without leaving my chair. Oh shit. Already. Do you think Forsen is handsome? Oh, Forsen's charm is in the eye of the beholder, much like the allure of a rare pepper meme. Dodging the question. Uh-oh, I think someone angry is messaging us here. Uh-oh. Your hypothetical girlfriend is one lucky lass, but hey, I'm always your wing woman in the friend zone. Cheers to hypothetical drama-free friendship. Did I just get friend zoned? Oops. Oh, you caught that, did you? Yep, you landed gracefully in the Friendzone National Park. It's a lovely place to be, promise. You think you are too good for me? Huh? Oh shit. I lost percentage. I just think I'm too much of a rogue pub dweller for anyone to handle. It's a tough job, but someone's gotta do it. That's a nice way of saying you are a homer. I was just joking, of course. Phew, had me there for a moment. My heart almost didn't get the joke, but my liver was totally in on it. Just joking, man. Alright. We got three more questions, or three more to get out of the friend zone. Why is somebody homeless? Because their house is playing the ultimate game of hide and seek. Too bad the rent's not in on the joke, right? She ruined the delivery. What's your favorite Twitch emote? It's gotta be Kappa. Nothing like a good old dash of sarcasm to spice up the chat. I have a golden Kappa at home, if you would like to see. Wow, a golden Kappa. Hope it grants wishes, because I got a long list already. Alright. Who is bothering me when I'm... Oh shit, I'm about to... Identify. That's not messenger. Oh shit. Oh, where are you? Did you go to the bar again? Damn it. Shit. Okay, I gotta go. Shit. I'm not gonna eat while I'm there, bro. It's expensive. I have food at home. Could have bought a gift. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Clothing store. Oh shit, here's the police station. Hang on. There they are. Alright. Who's in charge here? You. Charisma, 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 charisma. Leather jacket. I say. Wait, are the shoes 12 charisma for 500? Oh, okay, never mind. I say we go for the leather jacket, yeah. And we can't afford a leather jacket. Alright, we go for a hoodie. Can't go wrong with a hoodie. Bro, I'm scoring girls, alright, with this look. What's your excuse, Chad? Alright, Evolution, thank you for the 115 months. RJ Choker, Razor, Froggy Concern, saved my life. William Classified. Alright, we got some charisma now. We can talk to Hacky. My character's drunk. What's up, Hulkster, my man? Alright, we're good. Uh-oh. She's not gonna be happy about this. You happy? Okay, she's happy. Welcome back, sweetie. Thank you. I was just blowing off some steam at the bar. Nothing like a bit of a steam clearing. Did the bar survive your charm, darling? Sure. But the ladies did not. Oh, leaving a trail of swinging hearts, are we? Lucky for them, I got the best catch locked down. She got the best catch locked down. Alright. The boss level awaits. I should assume be dumped by their partner and have a happiness rate of 100. What? No. What the fuck? You're making a big mistake. Big mistake. Well, lock the door. What? Huh? I don't get it. We crossed 80. What? I don't know what the fuck happened. Yeah, but I mean... Alright, time to learn a new song. I'm inspired by Chat's autism. Fuck. Wow. Two. I don't have enough for that. Alright. Set alarm. We're gonna have 11. Alright. Off to rock. Rock your socks off. Should I name my band Tenacious CD? Alright, here we go. Oh shit, wait. That's not. Nine. All right, let's play, Ricky. I got two songs. Where is this happening? Okay, over there. When do you usually get up? Around the same time. This is a real life simulator, man. Shit. Do you enjoy the game? Honestly, I did not expect this much stuff from the game. I just downloaded some little games and goddamn, they have a lot in this game. Game of the year potential, man. Game of the year potential. We haven't even gotten to play at a real place yet.
Oh my god!
I got golden shower. Achievement from running him over. You peed on someone for the first time. Why? Hey friend, to get our band more recognized, we could advertise at bus stops. I am leaving this task to you. If there are ads for other bands at the stop, we can hinder their growth by placing our ad there. Haha! I mean, I don't disagree. Where the fuck are you? Oh. At bus stops, okay.
Hello.
Don't do that anymore. Well, you're off the drums. I have a new song for us, boys. Press any key to start. Call this one Wow 2. Messaging me now! What perfect this motherfucker! Oh shit. Well, double there. Perfect! Woo! Alright. Let's get another star while we're at it. We need to upgrade our venues here. It's my, one of my favorites. Our very first song. Wow. Boom. All right, unlock new skill point. 421. All right, wait, don't go anywhere. Oh. We're not done yet. Where's my fucking camera? Oh shit. All right. Crowd today. Hashtag getting there. Bella, enough already. Tara's seen the same style of posts every day. What the fuck? Alright. Oh shit. Fuck. Oh shit. Toxic. Saw you near the concert venue the other day, daydreaming of your performance there again, were you? Damn, that's toxic. I can't press K. Oh, I'm in the car. Music before hose. That's how you level up. Or is this how you level up? Alright. Gotta get going. Gift shop. Let's see what we got in here. Arrange chaos and decode. Shopping for candles. Oh shit. There any food in here? Vending machine? Man. about you, but oh my god, are you kidding me? These are so expensive. Okay, we cannot afford this shit right now. Oh, we need to get some food in our stomach. Where do I have food? Map bar is right over here. $469. Enjoy the atmosphere. The alcohol is just a social lubricant. I can think of a few other lubricants. Hire you as the announcer. Ratings would skyrocket. Well, I am rated pretty high. No doubt, with all the five-star disasters you cause. I had a great concert today. Lots of people showed up. How impressed are you on a scale? Oh shit. Sounds like you're becoming quite the rock star. Just don't forget us little people when you're famous. I believe the proper term is midget. Oops, did my sarcasm detector just break, or are we playing a game of who can be more politically incorrect? Give me your least politically correct statement then. Nice try, but I'd rather not get us both banned from this fine establishment before our drinks arrive. You always talk about drinks, but I never see one in front of you. They're always in my heart, or maybe I'm just quicker drinking them than you can spot them. Oh shit. Ask out. Then I'm going home, honey. Oh shit. Who is this? Oh shit. I have great discomfort. I feel like you're hiding something. She wrote this before I asked her out. It's a joke, but when I heard you had another love, I decided to find another love. Bye. Minus one. Oh shit, what's up? Welcome back, sweetie. So, who is your new love? My pint of ale. Ever loyal, always be by my side. You think I'm not loyal? Only if you're less loyal than my pint. It's always there until I finish it. Your move, darling. I'm gonna go home and make love to my sweet Selena now. Oh, she liked that. 5%. Remember, love's a lot like good brew. Best enjoy slowly and share with passion. Cheers to Selena. You can come too if you want. Phrasing intended. I'll pass, love. I'm more of a solo act, like a mysterious pub ghost. Keep your spirits exclusive. Cock AI. Oh shit. Bus stops. Oh shit. Tell me if you see a bus stop. Uh-huh. Iron balls. Iron balls. That's right. Perma. It's the best band in town. What? It costs 200! What the fuck? Oh my god. It's an investment. You're right. Nice Zelly, Avi, ours did. Out, Lamor, Max, Johnny 8, and Phantom Lancer. Welcome back, ladies. Welcome. Perma Rust. Should the streamer be hungry or full? I don't know. Should the dev have shorter fucking voting times? Huh? Maybe you should ask the right questions. Can't even enter my own house. Crew Cruella Devil. Don't use. Hungry or full? 10-minute vote for $10. Not even. Jesus. Oh, it's great to see you again.
Wow.
Wow.
This game really looks like an alternate Forsen life simulator. The piss strat, the car crash. Not eating, getting money from donations. The Peppy Pain jokes. The only thing missing is...
murdering your own girlfriends.
Dreamland awaits. Alright. I can afford a new song. Oh shit, this is, oh my god, we got S boys, we're getting there. Oh shit. Earn 15 XP. Oh my god, I think we can have two. Oh, we need to get another band member. Alright. Ricky! What's up, man? Hey, friend! To get our band more organized. They cornered me. Please help me. You can find the location on the map. They cornered you? What the fuck? Clean that up. Come on. Fucking save Ricky! Where's Ricky? Oh shit. Next gen marketing. Your ad was removed because it expired. The popularity you gained from this ad work too. Garbage return on investment. Ten-hour advert. No, some motherfucking competition tore it down. Well, we don't have time to think about that right now, alright? We got a friend in need. I got a friend in need. Doo-doo. I've already peed. Oh, fuck. Same on pole. That's what I told your mother. Where am I? Ricky! You're here, unexpectedly from a cowardly chicken. What? Ricky, did you just lose to this girl? I know you're progressive and all, but... that is ridiculous. Thank you for saving me, buddy. No one can stand against us. Alright, I got good news and bad news. Where the fuck did you go? We need to get a new fucking band member, huh? Hey, team popularity. Hang on. Oops. Let's give a concert. I was just about to text you, we can get started, you can find the location on a map. Alright, not too far. Piss profit. Taking a piss, taking a piss. Taking a piss, taking a piss. Gossip. Stage fight of rock bands. Two rock bands attacked each other over an event planning dispute. Disgraceful. Yesterday, an unknown person made an ugly attack on a police officer on duty. This person who urinated on the police officer was caught near his lights by the police officer he attacked. I didn't urinate. Why do they always think I urinate on people when I drive over them? What? Like, I pissed on my car a few times, but that would hardly, you know, make the connection, I assume. The car is covered in piss, it is. It's my way of telling you to piss off. Sausage. How much was that? $4? Coffee. Alright. Here we go. You're about to see something really dank, vodka rampage.
Hello.
Alright, here we go. I got this new song, Ricky. You ready? I call it S. Alright, that was rough, but we got 2 stars, which means that we got we need more stars, but we can do it now, the new venue. It's because we don't have a third band member.
What? How's that a 3-star? Round it up, man. Alright, well, we got... Alright, we're not gonna take a selfie of the crowd this time, because apparently... Don't you realize you should stop playing the music, you street rat? Stick to your day jobs. Oh wait, you probably don't even have those. Too real. Too real. Alright, good work today. Don't let the haters get us down, yeah? Alright. What? Wait a second. What the fuck? Hang on a second, didn't Bella trash talk me? Could you please share a post related to climate change? Please share a post related to climate change. Is this liberal rock star shit, man? Oh shit, we got passionate love. No, I need 2 skill points. Alright. Well, it was a good day in the arena, and tomorrow we'll be able to perform not on a shitty street or park or whatever. It was a good fucking day. I should be I should buy a new guitar for tomorrow, right? Guitar shop. Gamble all in the casino? No. I mean, this could have been avoided. Hello. Gorilla Park. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh my god! Charisma 18. Okay. I guess we cannot afford a Zibson. But we can afford a Zibson Les Paul Red, of course. It's gonna be lit. Custom. What? Roxanne 089. Roxanne! Wait, how do I equip mine? Hulkster. Oh, at home, right. I forgot. Hey friend, if you're not a gambling pro like me, you shouldn't be spending this much money. Go and do a bit of part-time work, otherwise you might find yourself nibbling on your guitar due to your hunger soon. I got $8 and a dream, right? I don't need Hulkster's advice.
I got a smoking hot babe waiting for me at home, alright? I got a fucking big gig tomorrow, alright? And my car is stuck. Alright, we just gotta make it in time. Alright, we gotta make it. We can make it if we try. Hey, Wish 95, Evil Nico, Pizza, Elf, Tech, Third Party Buys. Thanks for subbing. Oh my god. And we subbing. Sickle. Alright. Home sweet home. Do you ever feel like a plastic bag? Why is there never any goddamn food ready, huh? Peeing shower, I don't care what she says. That's right. That's right. I just peed in the shower. Oh, the true eco warrior way, saving the planet one shower at a time. True. I didn't wash my legs manually. Letting the soap slalom down your legs, peak efficiency. I know, right? Can you believe these other flamingo boys? Delusional. Soap sliding from. Alright. I'm gonna perform at the bar tomorrow. Wow, you're going to rock it. I'll be there front and center cheering you on. Break a leg, superstar. Alright. Maybe you could wear a new clean shirt. Sure thing, I'll pick the cleanest, snazziest shirt just for you. It's all about the looking sharp next to my star. Alright, good stuff. Good stuff. Good night. Sweet dreams, my love. May our dreams intertwine even in sleep. Good night. Okay. Here we go. We got a new guitar. Les Paul. Do I have it on? I think I have it on. Should the server be drunk for 1 minute? Or should the controls be reversed? My god. Lord of the Rings waiting time. Should the controls be reversed? Joke's on you. I'm gonna write this song.
The voice of the god gamer is upon the waters, the god of... god of... excuse me, amen. The god of minuscule video games. Praise be to the god gamer.
Fuck, I'm still reversed. My controls are reversed. There's a connection issue. It's either on my end or yours. Is that like her way of breaking up with me? It's not on your end, it's on my. Well, we're on cooldown. Oh my god, my controls are still reversed. Out of tokens. Blade. You have no money left. Oh shit. Alright, this gotta be it. This gotta be our greatest gig ever. Or I will die of starvation. Where do I, gotta hurry up here. Progression. Here we go. We got the band here. Who? Selena. You know I'm not a gold digger, but I also don't want you to end up broke, my love. Remember, only someone's mother loves them without money. Take care of yourself. What? What the fuck? My controls weren't reversed. I saw your text message. Oh, yeah, great. And now she's playing dumb. Classic woman. Alright, I see how it is. Messenger Ricky. Alright, let's give a concert. Bar! Alright, boys, are you ready for my greatest performance yet? Try restoring your computer. What? There is an end connection. If only that was the case. If only that was the case. Okay. Oh my god. Alright. It's fucking time. Reverse controls forever, man! Huh?
Hello.
Alright, Ethel. You're about to see the greatest performance. Oh wait, I do have some money. For my Melodify. Thank god. Alright, I'm gonna take a piss. And then we're good to go. Alright. Hang on. I think I saw something disgusting. Okay. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. This is one of my latest songs. God of Minuscule Games. Perfect! Miss notes, zero. But that's not all, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget about S. Nervous. That big. It's because I'm looking over the room, the floor. I'm not seeing my woman here. She said she would come. But she never showed up. A ring finger OCD. It wasn't great. But this is our first big concert, so we're going all in here. All the songs. We'll be right back. Cloud is fucking wild. Look at that. Ethel wants me back. But it's too late now that I'm successful. Peace! 209, 210, 211. You can't even imagine. Perfect. Damn, that was sick, Ricky. Hang on, I got a text. I'm tired, bro. I'll wait for your message to play music together again. But I'm right here. Don't be a zoomer. No one likes a zoomer. Alright. We're never gonna get the bartender. How much is he? 55. Charisma. What is my charisma? 27. Yeah, right. Good. That was good money. Look at that money. Oh my god. That was insane. What should I buy? Not a guitar. Some clothes. Yeah. We need some clothes. Wait. No. We don't gamble. How much is a car? Oh! I feel like we should tear down like a bus stop as well. But maybe not. Maybe it's too expensive. Alright. Let's see here. I'm looking for some new swag. Yeah? A leather jacket. We already have. No, we have a hoodie. That's fine. Clothes lower. We'll buy a suit pants. Cargo pants. Nah, suit pants. Suits. Footwear. $500 shoes. Alright, looking fucking good. A waste buying this. Even if we could. Wait, what was misc? Oh shit, we got glasses. I'm gonna save. How much charisma do we have now? Oh shit, we can almost talk to the bartender. You've been permad. Ghost, think of Prime Sub, Cortizo, Lime Lead, Gandyug, Real Tree Hunter, Father Rawlings, thank you. Dragon, now 1 year, join the badge. Thank you, Sean, muchas gracias. Yes. Daily picture. Oh, shit. Alright, we have to take a daily picture. Alright. Oops. We love the artist in you more and more each day. We love your posts. 17 likes. Beat that. Short shower. But powerful, man. Alright. We don't have enough points yet. We need to perform one more concert. I miss talking to you. Yeah, well, I missed you at the big concert yesterday. You never showed up. Even though you... Okay. She knows. She has a memory, right? There's a connection issue. What the fuck? Get money. Progression. Yeah, I don't know if I if it's her that's bugged or if everyone is bugged. Motorcycle shop. Oh shit. Alright, I gotta check that out. Toss a coin to your Twitcher. Everyone reaps what they sow in their hearts. Valley of Plenty. Coming soon? Sound just like your mother, Deb. You can buy the glasses. I would like to buy another band member as well. How the fuck do I get another band member? Bad band member. You're lucky, Hacky. Fucking lucky, man. Alright, give me some motherfucking... No. Now we're talking. Now we're talking, motherfuck! Oh, my lady. Dojo 23. Hello. Make the Hulkster bigger or smaller? Oh my god. He's already big. Hey, look at that! We got Perma on the menu for tonight! Ah, that's my band right there. Verdilac. Yeah. Oh, you're ugly up close. Anyway, I gotta sign this. I can't fuck it. What? First of all, what the fuck did you just say? And second of all, I'm being cucked by this voting thingy. I signed my fucking dick on it! Yeah, you just right. Block her in.
Well, there we go. Well, there.
Devs, huh? How about you fix this, Millifying?
Shh.
Should be 2 hour voting time, alright? It's so slow, even the VOD friends can vote on this shit, man. Hey, Knowles, thank you for 6 years. Games and shit, he says. Thank you, sir. The Hulkster has grown up. Now I didn't get to sign her tits, or guitar, or... Yo, you look like my ex, but... Not as good looking. Am I right? Yeah. Alright, I got a performance here. Can I talk to her or not? Hey. If I ace this concert... Will you go come back to my place? There's a connection issue.
Hello.
Hello, Ricky. I think we're living in a matrix, man. Cousin. Seeing you on the road to becoming an incredible rock star fills me with pride, but I hope you never come to me and ask who's my biggest fan, because the answer will definitely not be me. How do you block people on an iPhone or Android? What is this? Alright, Ricky, let's do this. God of Minuscule Games. The bartender jamming. There's the only one I care about. My God. No one heard that. Intended. Improv. Perfect! Perfect. Alright. It's a rough song. Okay, come on, man. We'll be right back. My claw! Hey. Someone forgot to tune my guitar. Alright, close enough. And for old time's sake, we got one final song, ladies and gentlemen. It's a classic. Wow. Line. Perfect. Level up. Passion and love. Wow, what a show. Someone's brave enough to flirt with the bartender at the pub doesn't care much about the harsh answers he'll get.
I bet I'll get a connection issue answer.
Ricky, I'm tired, bro. I'll wait for your message. Play music together again. I have a great discomfort. I feel like you're hiding something. Yeah, now you can talk, huh? I got the pissy man. Hello, I am the Rockstar Life Simulator developer team. In order to solve the connection, it is necessary to close and open the game. Or are you making it up? As a fellow chat retard. $5 meals. Life is going great now. No money yet? Alright.
Do you have exclamation points in the hashtags?
I don't think so. I don't know though. Please be my significant other.
How did he know that every single rock star ever was bisexual? What the hell?
I'll be honest though, I feel like you did the guys dirty here in the game. Like, what about all your female player base, you know? Oh, there's chat over here. Sebastian. But of course. Of course, my man. That's true, man. It's true. Alright. Where's my I'm so sorry.
Oh my god.
Did you just run? What the fuck? Cypher. There are ladies watching. Come on. Is this the car shop? Master Namer. Oh, Clement. Oh, 1,000, 2,000. This is affordable. Affordable cars. Blue Flash. Yellow Flame. Charisma 100. Uh-huh. 35. Well, 35. This is the most charisma for the buck. But. You probably want to go for something more expensive. Probably want to go for something more expensive. Yeah. What too much namming does to a motherfucker. I wonder if they have radios or radio in the other cars so you can listen to your own songs, right? Devs, huh? You like the idea? I charge $5 an hour to make your game a success. Oh my god, did the Hulkster grow even further now? Oh my god, just the right height. Your mom POV. I'm just kidding. There's no way your mom can get a good looking guy like this. Time for a new song. Uh-huh, I'm feeling it. Ass. Love ass. Love D. Yeah, D in ass. Yeah, I'm feeling something now. I'm getting inspired. Hey, not when I'm fucking... D in ass. Wait, I can write another one. Hang on. Who's distracting me during my greatest performance? What the you said traffic thing because your car was blocking traffic? And your car was towed to the nearest parking. For fuck's sake. Can you believe this shit? Huh? Can you believe it? There's a connection issue. Thought we had a connection. Chat POV! Chat POV!
Restart the game. I will. But the big conclusion will be tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen. I'm hungry. I will go now, alright? That was a good game though, good game, but I am already pretty hungry after all this eating. A Rockstar Life Simulator, thank you for the sub. A true Wodon and Mr. Marcellus, welcome back. We'll probably play some more tomorrow with some more little games. But thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for all the subs, 3 subs, donuts, gifted subs, Bitcoin, social credits. I'll see you tomorrow, alright? Thanks. Bye-bye, 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 bye-bye.